I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment.
Okay, y'all ready one time? So here we go, the mother and daughter dance with Sanaya and Toya. Y'all give it up one more time for them. Let's go.
Hey! New freeze.
Okay.
You know what it was when you signed up?
Don't make a sound.
Hey, man, let's have some fun and let's get it, man. She is my rock.
She is my rock. Bust at the up. Hold down the spot. Beast with the bump. Shout it, beware. Dope in the pot. Beat down the block. The best thing I got. She is my rock. She is my rock.
First quarter.
liking me. Clean pair of sneaks with ADs on her belt. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate, man, somebody get the ref. Cop, ba-da-da-da-da, man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the quad.
But she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment. Couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida. Order the orders, views of the water. Straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wacky. Till I got flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these got me. I hate these more
as
than
I
Nazi.
Call, I know you love to show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far.
Sanaya and the crew, y'all give it up for them. Let's get it. You already know. You can't get the lights there. Go ahead. Y'all look like Destiny's Children out here. I love you.
One time for the birthday cheer. Two times for the birthday cheer. Three times for the birthday cheer. Go ahead and fish your birthday cheer. Get up and fish your birthday. Get up and fish your birthday. Get up and fish your birthday. Get up and fish your birthday.
So I know you want to ride out. Even if we only go to my house. Sit more easy as we sit upon my couch. Feels good, but I know you want to cry out.
This is one DJ you don't want to fuck with.
Birthday, it's your birthday.
If I die, bury me in St. Louis style.
They ask me what I do and who I do it for. Yeah. And how I come up with this shit up in the studio. Yeah. All I want for my birthday is a big booty car. No. All I want for my birthday is a big booty car. No. When I die, bury me inside the Gucci style. No. When I die, bury me inside the Louis style. No. All I want for my birthday is a big booty car. Yeah. All I want for my birthday is a big booty car.
Me step in at the club, I dance over the door, and that girl come and wind up on me. Me stand so tall back against the wall, and now she start climb up on me. It's kinda like a tricky, I'm checking out thingy, but you know the time is up on me. The way the girl wind is like the breeze a blow, but it hot and the sunshine on me. You dirty wine, my girl, dirty wine. You dirty wine, my girl, dirty wine. You dirty wine, my girl, dirty wine. You dirty wine, my girl, mix it up now.
It's not even my birthday.
Oh baby, what's your name?
Go girl, it's your birthday. Overwhelmed, I know you're thirsty. Say ah, and we don't buy no drinks at the bar. Pop champagne, cause we got that dough. Let me hear you say ah, you wanna say ah.
Oh,
sacrificed a lot for me. She's one of the strongest women that I've come to know, and I just want to take the time to thank her for everything she's done in my life. I want to do two awards in one. So I also want to thank someone else who also impacted my life a lot, that takes care of me all the time and sacrifices a lot to make sure I'm happy and also spoils me a lot. These two awards go to my mom and Jean.
Come on up, walk up. Come and collect your award. Come and collect your award.
Give it up for Jean and Dora.
Thank you guys. I love you guys.
Love you.
We don't get to make a speech?
No, no speeches. It's about Sanaya.
Okay. So this next person watched me since birth, and she's been a great aunt. Her and her husband always took care of me, and I was like their second daughter. She was also a great help to this party, and I want to acknowledge her. This award goes to Auntie Jessica and Uncle Lorraine.
Backstage still working. Look at her. She right here. Backstage.
Quick.
Okay.
Okay. So I met this person like 3 years ago, and I'm glad I met her because she's one of my closest friends, and she's like a sister to me. She's the biggest goofball I know, and she's always making me laugh. She's the only person that actually understands me, so I want to give this award to my best friend Sage. Okay, this is someone else that I met 3 years ago and I wasn't so close to, but throughout the years we got closer and we found a lot of things in common. We grew much closer. Oh, I said that. I'm so glad I have someone like her, my friend. She always keeps a smile on my face. She's also great. She's also really good at giving advice. This award goes to Genesis. When I first met this person, she was very intimidating, but she's not only taught me so much about life, but she helped me grow tough skin, and she's taught me a lot about dance. I honestly don't know where I would be without her, and I wouldn't be the dancer I am today. I want to thank you, Miss Karina.
Bachata.
Okay. This woman is always inviting me into her house. She's always on the go, either picking me up from places or dropping me off to places. She's a very hardworking woman, and she's like another mother to me. I want to thank you for everything. This award goes to Miss Linda.
Get him to walk back. I'll get him to walk back. Yeah.
Okay, so I grew up with this person.
Yes! Yes, Miss Linda!
Work it.
I grew up with this person, and she's one of my closest family members. I'm glad to have a family member like her. We argue like sisters 24/7, but I honestly don't know what I would do without her. I wouldn't have any childhood memories to look back on. So this award goes to Jada.
Yeah.
Too much.
Right here.
Armor the screen.
This person is also like another mother to me. She's always helping me out, even when she doesn't have to. She's always giving me great advice, and she's making sure I'm making the right choices. Let's not forget how great of a photographer she is. This award goes to Katie.
Work it, Katie. Work it, Katie. There you go. So walk back, too.
Work it back, Katie. Work it back.
This woman is also a very hardworking woman, always speaking wise words from God. She has been there for me since birth, and she is caring and a loving person and always taking care of me when my mother is not there. I'm so glad to have such a wonderful grandma. I love you, Grandma. Come and get this award.
Work it, Dante, work it!
Okay, so this mother treats me and all the other dance girls as her daughter. Always picking us up, cooking us food, dropping us off, and always making sure we're all good when she doesn't have to. She has such a wonderful and warm heart, and I just want to take this time to thank Miss Raquel for everything she has done. Okay, so these people are always inviting me into their house, always taking me on family trips, and always cooking some good food or baking some good food. They both have been there my whole entire life and took good care of me. This award goes to Uncle Omar and Auntie Joanna.
No more. They got the chef.
Okay, this person is not around that much, but when they are around, they make sure to give me and my family all the attention and loving that we need. This person always feeds words of God into my ear and once in a while checks up on me to make sure I'm okay. I want to give this award to Papa.
Yes. Papa! Uncle Marius! Come in! Are you?
You say what? Me?
Look at my girl. Happy birthday to you.
Yes. Get that water, uncle.
Puff right here, bro.
Thumbs up, girl.
Taking me out when I'm with her, it's always a good time. I love her so much. This award goes to Miss Marcy.
Work it, Miss Marcy. Work it, Miss Marcy. Go ahead, girl. Yeah.
I get that water.
Bro, this man is funny, bro.
This person is someone I don't see often, but every time I see her, she always has a gift for me, and she always keeps me in the back of her mind. I appreciate every little thing that she does for me, and I'm glad I still have a part of my dad in the family. This award goes to Auntie Shannon.
Auntie Shannon! Auntie Shannon! Work it, Auntie Shannon! I love your dreads, Auntie Shannon!
Last one. Okay. This is two people. These two people are super laid back, super caring, and super fun. They were both in my life for a really long time, and I love them both and appreciate everything that they've done for me. This award goes to Junior and Auntie Nikki.
Smith.
My Billy Smith. My Billy Smith.
You gotta take a picture.
I Smith for my Billy.
You gotta take a picture.
Junior forward. Junior forward. In my car. In my car.
I want to give it up for Junior, my cousin, too, you know. Give it up for my cousin.
That's
here you go.
Also, all those that did receive awards, please come over to the backdrop and take a picture. If you did receive an award, please come over to the backdrop, so don't go far.
I just want to rollie with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just want to rollie with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. Yeah. All I ever wanted was a
I'm sorry.